Jane Austen.
Pleasure.
We're very honored.
You dance with passion.
No sensible woman would demonstrate passion if the purpose were to attract a husband.
As opposed to a lover?
Rest easy, Mr. Lefroy. I have no expectation on either count.
I did not mean to offend
hurt. No, of course not. Excuse me. I'm just overwhelmed. Pardon me.